Hi, this is Bob Paskins. I'm a sales consultant as well as the creator of the Growth Matrix, where we would like to elevate salespeople and sales processes to achieve desired growth. Last week was part one of a two-part series on referrals, where last week we looked at dispelling the myths behind asking for referrals. Today we're going to look at the belief systems that we need to have in place to be able to ask for these referrals. You will find this on the discovery element of the growth matrix. As I said last week, referrals are the easiest and most enjoyable way for you to grow your business. Well, why people don't ask for them? In my mind, it comes down to the fact that you have to have four beliefs in place to be able to ask for referrals. And those four beliefs, kind of like stepping stones, will get you to that final destination. Here are the four beliefs. First belief is simply this. You need to believe that your company provides a good quality product. It's as simple as that, right? Hopefully you do work for a company that does provide a good product. If you don't, I would say you have bigger problems and you should actually go and find a company whose product that you believe in. Second belief is simply this, that your product or service has done good work for your clients, that you've been able to add value to your clients based upon the work that you've done. The third belief is this, is that you can replicate the product and the good service that you've done for one company for another. This is all about consistency, being able to do good work from one company and then transfer that and do good work for another company. The fourth belief is a bit trickier because it's not external, it's internal. And it's all about what we think of ourselves. It's a self-doubt that we are worthy of asking for a referral. So our minds sabotage us in the process of reaching out and asking for these referrals. We have to get over that. And so that is why the fourth belief is simply this. We have to believe that good people want to help other good people succeed. Well, I believe we work in a work environment where our best clients want the best for us. So let me ask you some questions. Do your best client relationships morph over time into friendships? I know they sure did for me. I really enjoyed working with my best clients that over time, we actually became good friends. Here's the next question. Don't your friends want to see you succeed? I know for me, my friends wanted me to succeed, although with some of them, there was a bit of an asterisk that they wanted me to succeed, but not as much as they would succeed. The third question is this. Do you ask your friends for recommendations? I do this all the time. Where's the best Chinese restaurant in town? You really like that car? Where did you buy that car? And did you have good service? Or, I got a leak in the bathroom. Do you know a good plumber? We got to get this fixed. My friends will offer these good recommendations for me so I can solve my problems. Referrals are the same way, but instead of asking for a place, you are asking for an introduction. And in order to do that, you have to believe that good people want to help other good people succeed. So kind of wrapping up, reviewing the four beliefs. We have to believe, first of all, that we can offer a good product for our companies, that our product provided good work and value for them. And thirdly, it can be repeatable with other customers. And that fourth and final belief, that good people want to help other good people succeed. If you have done that, you have laid your pathway to be able to ask for referrals. If you or your company need help in asking for referrals or developing the belief structure around asking for those referrals, feel free to reach out to me on my website at bobpaskins.com. Thanks for watching.